I bet you haven't seen this trick yet. Write simple rhythm chord, consolidate it, put into Edison, and hit Ctrl plus B. Put it into the playlist, and now repeat the process with whole progression. If you're serious and want to learn more, check our online courses.